Hello again, it's Bones here, and we're back in Spintires. And this time I'm going to use this truck here and show you how awful it is. But I'm going to get it back up to here. I think I'm going to do it in a cheater way. I'll just warp it up there. Just like that, and let it roll into this hole. Get some off-road wheels on it. What else can I get with it? I think I'm gonna put the garage carriage on and go finish unlocking that garage. Alright. Time to roll. Come on. Turn that on. There, let's get some traction going. Not handling too bad right now. The front bumper is just going to start bashing off things and damaging eventually. Oh, there's the first one. 9 damage, 14, 20. Basically have to take it really slow with this truck. Which really slow means takes a long time to get somewhere. Found these rocks here. Alright, full speed ahead. I couldn't even imagine having to take that trailer down here. Mind you, this thing does turn. Seems to turn tighter. Oh. Oh, we got some air there. This thing all damaged up by the time they get there. Alright, hopefully I find another truck that's better than this one to go pull that other one out. Whoa! The rock was, had a little bit of anti-gravity going on there. Now, they pushed back the update for this game. Oh no, oh no. Myself out of that. Yeah, they pushed back the update to the 27th, because today's the 22nd. Which is when the update was supposed to come out. Apparently there's a secret surprise in the update. That's probably what a lot of people have been asking for, and that's saving for multiplayer. It's either that or it could be in numerous amounts of things, because people have been asking for a lot. I have yet to play multiplayer. Maybe I'll do that sometime. But last time I checked, I couldn't find any games. Yeah, look at that bumper. Looking all beat up. Alright. Enough of this. Switch that. It's shifting too many gears. Wait a minute. That was the garage there. If I keep heading down this road, I should get to it. Oh, there's the garage. Have it unlocked in no time. Then my damage will be fixed, and I can go damage it again. I can go save those two trucks too and bring them over here. There we go. So let's go this first. See if any of those need repair. Fix them up and I'll come back and get a fuel tank and fill them both up. Even though that one trailer has a fuel tank and has a repair thing. I'm gonna do it with this instead. Alright. Yeah. Oh yeah, that one's completely damaged. There we go. He's all fixed up. Put to the other one, fix it up. If it needs fixing. Does it need fixing? Yes, it does. There, both fixed up. Nope. Apparently I can't drive. Come on, just go over the stump. Yeah, it's not working. Alright. Winch myself back. Don't want him going reverse. Why is it going in reverse? I don't know. I'll just tow myself over this way somehow. No, I won't. Yeah. Okay, I could have just done that. Pretty sure that tree stump would have damaged something under the truck, though. I'm not still towing him, though. Alright, uninstall that. Let's go fill them up. Turn both those off, I don't need them on. Alright. fill them up with fuel. And not go through the tree stumps. Whoa. There we go. Whoa. I didn't hit that, did I? Alright, how are they for fuel? Oh. That's right. In order to fill them with fuel, I have to get fuel. So let's head to here. And go get some fuel. Wait till they put proper shifting in this. Put all-wheel drive on. I don't think we needed our differential locked. We're not in any heavy terrain. Or are we? We're making our own path. What a random spot for a fuel station. You'd think you'd have it right next to the garage. Well, I guess in case, you know, for some strange reason it decides to blow up. Had 1,000 liters. Alright, let me turn around. I know one thing they're working on is the braking. The braking is either off or on. And even with the Xbox controller, it's either on or off. There's no in between. Which would come in handy. Yeah, I know in one of the earlier videos I said I was using the Xbox controller, but now I'm back to using the keyboard. Getting used to it. Come on. Through the mud. I should have enough fuel on board to fill these two trucks up. And get them going, in case I need them. Fill them up. fully fueled. Alright, let's go check out the next one. I could use up 1 liter.
Alright, where am I gonna head next? Now that I got garage there.
Could go rescue that truck, but I think I'm just gonna leave that one for now. And I'll make my way to that cloaking. See if I can find another vehicle. Which, this might be all the vehicles that there is. Nice to find one of those 8-wheeled trucks. Forget what they're called. Oh, did I just choose the wrong path? Just picked the muddiest path I could find and barreled into it. It's always a sign not to go through the water when you see a path going around it. That won't slow me down. So far, nothing crazy's happened in this episode. The other ones, constantly getting stuck and flipping my trucks. Come on, camera. What am I driving into? Spot to get stuck. You can see the front end of the truck acting like a snowplow, or a bulldozer in this case. I'll stop there for a second. Come on. You can do it. Pedal down. Come on, I gotta be able to climb out of this. Come on. Just gotta make it to over there. Snail's pace. What if I get close to that, I'll winch myself the rest of the way. Come on. I guess I should have switched what was on the back of the truck to something more useful. But oh well. Fuel could be useful. There we go. Myself out of here. We're kidding about this game being called Spintires. Spent an awful lot of time doing that. Alright. I'm gonna try to head down that path there. Pretty close to that cloaking. right there. That'll let me see more of the world. Alright. Not much more, but... head to this one now. Which is over that way. Shall I just plunge right down? I think so. Why not? Treat it like an all-terrain vehicle, even though it's clearly like a semi-truck. Knock down a tree. Ooh, there's a lot of water here. Hmm. See in front of the truck. Yeah. Fly around this way. Get out of my way, trees. Help. That tree's a little too big. Come on. Why do I always choose to just plow through the forest? Always choose to plow through the forest, especially with the wrong truck to do that. That tiny little rock right there, just slowing me down. I'll teach that rock. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. Oh, turn the camera. Get myself out of this mess. Yeah, that's a fast-moving river, anyways. How in the heck am I gonna get out of here? Just for the hell of it, I'm gonna switch to that. We'll just get this thing turned back onto that trail. And I'm almost stuck. Probably too far away from that tree. Seems like way too far. I can use that. There we go. Give myself a little bit of momentum. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh yeah, there's that bumper again. Oh, there's cloaking. It's on the other side of this.
Let's plow through it. Holy, that's deep.
That is really deep. I think my fuel might be contaminated if that's not sealed properly. Turn off the parking brake there. That's why that was so difficult getting up that. We'll get this cloaking here and I'll break off the episode there. Don't see any vehicles. Floor, and I'm gonna need to use the fuel on myself. Come on. Oh, snuck around that tree. Alright. What did we unlock? That little area there. Well, I'm gonna end this one here. If you like this series, hit the like button and comment and subscribe. Have a good day. Oh,